Yeah? Is everyone out there ready? Exactly. Yeah, I guess so. It's been 20 years. It's great to be back. This is Squirtgun.
I'm gonna go back to the bar.
kind of flew from my head, but the feeling I had walking back in here, seeing all these old friends from Lookout Records, was just overwhelming. It's nostalgia, it's family, it's friendship. And I have to thank Larry Livermore for helping bring all of us together. So many bands here are people that I absolutely love, and that word is not exaggeration, it's how I feel. And really, Larry, thank you so much. You're the one who brought it all together for all of us. This next song is by a band called Common Rider. So it's kind of a cover since all of us here were somehow involved in Common Rider. Three of us played in the band and one of us was road crew. So we only have one guy missing. It's kind of important, but we're going to go ahead and do this. It's called Classics of Love.
We'll be right back.
from this song. It's the opening song of our debut album on Book Out Records. It's called Long So Long.
Thank you.
practice for the first time in its history 2 days ago about this time. So thank you for supporting us and watching us practice, maybe the third or fourth time. Each one of us has a history in many, many bands, lots of them related to Lookout Records. One of the guys in this band, Kevin Searziga, our singer, 2 days in, pretty good, huh? Yeah. He used to sing for a band called the Teen Idols. Anyone know them? All right, this is one of their songs. It's called Backstabber.
Thank you.
down walls, not buildings.